Well, as we sing our final hymn, I remind you this altar is open. Now, everything I've said depends upon you putting your trust and faith in Jesus Christ. If you have not done that, then the way for you is not clear. The way for you is not going to be one that you're going to want to explore on your own. Put your trust and faith in Him. Believe what He has done. And if you've not done that, I'd be more than glad to meet with you right here this morning and pray with you so that you could accept Jesus into your heart and into your life. For whatever reason, the altar is open as we sing this final hymn. I'll be down here, and if you want me to come pray with you, you sort of raise your hand and I'll come pray with you. Otherwise, I'll let you pray, you and God. The altar is here as we sing our final hymn, Victory in Jesus.
Love me now.